Hi, it's Wayward Brigand. This is Wayward Let's Play. I'm playing Morrowind, aka frickin' walking and resting simulator so far. You know, I've so far resisted the desire to check a map to find out where I'm going. All I'm doing is following the in-game instructions, and Punabi's supposed to be northeast of the lake, and I was told to go follow the path. Just follow the signs to Malagmore. I have been, and I'm not northeast of the lake anymore. Another guy. There's a Dunmer ruin. You know what, screw it. I'm looking up a map. You have got to be kidding me.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. I went all the way around. It's a cave right there. God. Damn it. Oh, God! I just want to play the game. I'm just trying to do something. Just follow the signs to Malagmore. Right! So, I happen to know that there's a town this way. Just come and get me. Come on. Better than the assassin. Come on. It does not say anything. He's fine. It does not say anything about Punabi just being a cave. Hooray. Not only is this really frustrating, but there's also the very real chance that I actually went up to the cave and passed it because I was expecting Punabi to be a town or a settlement of some sort, not just a frickin' cave. Mm. No, I came this way. What's that? Come on. Come on. Come on. Mine. Of course.
I'm listening. Go ahead.
Yeah. It was a bad idea.
What is this about?
Grab him!
What is this about? Yes, Outlander.
Okay. Like, share, subscribe, do all that fun stuff, check it out, it's so geek, it's awesome, bye.